Salut, bonjour et bienvenue. Hello and welcome everyone. Comment allez-vous? How are you? Je pense que vous allez bien. I think that you are doing well. Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire un sujet très général. Ma maison. Today, we are going to do a very general topic. My house. Nous allons faire le vocabulaire. We will do the vocabulary. Et aussi, on va écrire un paragraphe. And we are also going to write a paragraph sur ma maison, on my house. On commence avec le vocabulaire et puis on va faire le paragraph. We will start with the vocabulary and then we will do the paragraph. So these are the parts of the house. La porte d'entrée is the main gate. La porte d'entrée. Les escaliers are the staircase. Okay, so we are trying to cover the house from the outside and we'll go till inside of the house. The third one is le rez-de-chaussée. Le rez-de-chaussée. It is the ground floor. Okay, then comes the first floor, which is called le premier étage. Le premier étage. Then comes the second floor, which is le deuxième étage. Le deuxième étage. Okay? Then comes le salon. Le salon is the living room or the drawing room. Next is la cuisine. La cuisine is the kitchen. La salle à manger is the dining room. Then comes la chambre. La chambre is the bedroom. La salle de bain. La salle de bain is bathroom. Okay. Then there can also be an attic in the house, which is called le grenier. Le grenier. Okay. And the roof of the house is called le toit. Le toit. Okay. Then there can also be a garden. Okay. In front of your house or around your house or in the at the back of the house. So garden is called le jardin. Le jardin. Then there also can be a garage, a parking place, which is called le garage. Le garage. Okay. So there can also be a playroom in the house, which is called la salle de jeu. La salle de jeu. And if there is a swimming pool in your house, it will be la piscine. La piscine. And if the bathroom is separate from the washroom, then washroom in French is called les toilettes. Les toilettes. So now let's continue with this topic and we're now going to write a paragraph on ma maison. So the first line that we can write about my house is, my house is very beautiful and comfortable. Ma maison est très belle et confortable. Okay. The second phrase that we can write about my house is, in my house, there is a ground floor and two other floors. So what we are going to do is, we are going to describe the house from outside till inside, step by step. So, dans ma maison, il y a un rez-de-chaussée et deux étages. Okay? The third sentence that we can write is, on first and second floor, there are two bedrooms, a kitchen, a living room, a bathroom and a balcony. Let's try to write this in French. Au premier et deuxième étage, il y a deux chambres, une cuisine, un salon, une salle de bain et un balcon. So we have written all the various parts of this particular floor. Let's move forward. So So we have described first and second floor, but we have not told about the ground floor. So on the ground floor, au rez-de-chaussée, there is a big living room. Il y a un grand salon, a kitchen, une cuisine, a dining room, une salle à manger, a playroom, une salle de jeu, and a bathroom. Et une salle de bain. So this is the description of ground floor, first floor and second floor. Now, devant la maison, in front of the house, il y a un petit jardin. There is a small garden. Okay? And if there is also a garage, then we will say, there is also a garage next to my house. Okay? Il y a aussi un garage à côté de ma maison. À côté means next to. Okay, il y a aussi un garage à côté de ma maison. The next phrase that we can write is about who all live in this house. So I can say, I live in my house with my grandparents, okay, my parents, my brother and my sister. So we will write in French, j'habite dans ma maison avec mes grands-parents. Mes parents, mon frère et ma sœur. So we have already done possessive adjectives. So that is why we have used mes with grands-parents, mon with frère because it's masculine and ma with sœur because it is feminine singular. Okay, if you have not yet done that chapter, please go back. It will be given in iCard also. And I'll put that in description also. Watch that video also. So we can close this paragraph by saying, I like a lot my house, or I love a lot my house. J'aime beaucoup ma maison. So guys, that was all about ma maison, my house. If you have any suggestions, any comments, please do write us in the comment section. And we are going to continue with more topics. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui. That's all for today. On se rencontre encore. We are going to again meet. Au revoir. Prenez soin de vous.